to be?
That is the question.
Whether 'tis nobler in the mind
to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles,
and by opposing in them,
to die to sleep no more,
and by sleep to say we end the heartache,
and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to,
'tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die to sleep a chance of dream.
Aye, there's the rub.
For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come?
When we have shuffled off this mortal coil,
let's give us pause.
There's the respect that makes calamity of so long a life.
For who would bear the wish and scorns of time?
The oppressor's wrong.
The proud man's contumely.
Pangs of the spice low.
The laws of lame.
The insolence of office.
And the spurns that patient merit of the unworthy takes.
When he himself might as quietest make when bare body.
Who would fardels bear?
To grunt and sweat under our weary life.
But that the dirt of something after death.
The undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns.
Puzzles the will.
To make us rather bear those ills we have.
Than fly to others we know not of.
Thus conscious of make cowards of us all.
Confess the native view of resolution.
Sicklied over with the pale cast of thoughts.
And enterprises of great pitch and moment.
With disregard to currents turn awry.
And lose the name of action.
Mr. Nichols, English teacher, freshman year. Like, the first day I walked into school, I was like, oh no, I'm a freshman, I'm all scared. And I got even more scared when he pulled out a giant, like, medieval sword from the closet. And I was like, what is the teacher doing with a giant medieval sword? And then he started saying that if we didn't do our homework, he'd use it. So.
One time he got really mad and broke a meter stick on his table.
Yeah, he did.
Washington, Adams, Jefferson, Madison, Monroe, Q. Adams, Jackson. Van Buren, Harris, Tyler, Polk, Taylor, Fillmore, Pierce. Buchanan, Lincoln, Johnson, Grant, Hayes, Garfield, Arthur. Cleveland, Harrison, Cleveland. McKinley, T. Roosevelt, Taft, Wilson, Harding, Coolidge. Hoover, Roosevelt, Truman, Eisenhower, Kennedy, Johnson, Nixon, Carter, Reagan, Bush, Clinton, Bush.
Okay, so junior year, we all got together and all the juniors took a little trip to CC's Pizza, you know? Did you have fun, Shay?
Absolutely.
I had a great time. Well, anyway, all in all, we'll go back and I'm gonna do it again.
Yeah, and the pizza was delicious.
We had salad, it was great. And did you have fun?
I did.
I had a good time, you know? It was a great experience, you know?
And I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
You know?
Too bad we didn't have one senior.
You know what? I'm hungry.
Yeah, we should go to CC's.
Yeah.
Please, sir. Can I have some more?
More? So does anyone else like remember Mr. Young's chainsaw? He had to start and be like
on the day that we were supposed to decorate hallways for the seniors, even though we lost, we had a pretty fun day. It was like the sun was shining, good music. And we had to blow up the Superman thing for the hallway. And so since Shaughnessy is an asthmatic,
I have asthma.
So we went to a gas station and we got the little tubey thing and we plugged it to the Superman and we blew it up.
About the 500 times people asked me whether my tea was pee or not. And I said yes it is. I got it from my goat this morning.
Do you remember Mr. Jacoby?
Yeah, Miss Lindstrom's student teacher.
Yeah, you remember Chinbro? Yeah. You got the thing
there.
Going on right there.
Yeah, Mr. Chinbro.
Obi Jacoby.
Obi Jacoby.
Yeah, he was great, man. He was like a security guard.
Oh, man. He was like a security guard target.
Yeah, he was like 8 feet tall. It was the funniest thing you've ever seen. This is an 8 foot tall guy who tried to look 18.
I just couldn't get over the... Like the iron chin.
You know the band Static X?
Oh yeah, do any of you guys have a dollar?
About.
Above.
Across.
After. Against. Along.
Among.
Around.
As.
At.
Before.
Behind. Below.
Beneath.
And beside.
Between.
Beyond.
But.
By.
Despite.
Down.
During.
Exit.
For.
From.
In.
Inside.
Into.
Near.
Off.
On.
Onto.
Out.
Outside.
Over.
Through.
Throughout.
To.
Toward.
Under.
Underneath.
Until.
Up.
With.
Within.
Without.
My very first day here at Northeast Magnet. And I had no clue where it was going. And a friend of mine, she's not a friend of mine, she led me into class, and When I got in there, I knew that a perfect year was going to begin for me, and I really regret leaving. Many of us students have grown throughout the 4 years, and we all have blossomed into something great and beautiful. And each of us has something unique. But the biggest thing that I will remember will be May 19th, 2008, when my class graduated, and I applied the class of 2008.
Graduation time, or close to it, and it's kind of hard to believe it's been 4 years already for high school, but for me it's been a really, you know, fun and enjoyable experience, and I hope other people have had, you know, the same experience as I have. So anyway, I guess that's pretty much it, and remember to always live your lives in the most explosive fashion.
Northeast Magnet, class of 08.
Northeast Magnet, class of 08.
Northeast Magnet,
class of 08.
Northeast Magnet, class of 08.
Northeast Magnet, class of 08.
Northeast Magnet, class of 08.
Waiting for you to let me inside.